In the fast-paced world of AI, it's easy to get caught up in the buzz surrounding AI chatbots like ChatGPT, Bing Chat, Meta's Llama, and Google Bard. These digital conversationalists have taken center stage lately, captivating our attention with their uncanny language skills. But let's not forget, the AI landscape is vast and diverse, reaching far beyond just chatbots. One corner that has been steadily evolving for years is the realm of robotic hardware, a fusion of intricate technologies striving to either stand in or support human capabilities. In an exciting leap forward, Google has now introduced its latest creation, Robotics Transformer 2, or RT-2 for short. Unlike the chatty chatbots we often hear about, RT-2 comes with a unique mission: to be the conduit between your intentions and robotic actions. Imagine waking up in the morning, feeling a bit groggy, and casually instructing your AI-powered home robot, "Good morning, robot, brew me a strong cup of coffee." Without delay, the robotic assistant springs into action. It heads to the kitchen, knowing exactly where your coffee machine is located, deftly maneuvers around any obstacles in its path, and fills the water reservoir precisely to the right level. RT-2 isn't your typical AI model. It's a vision language action, or VLA, marvel. This means it goes beyond just understanding text or images. It interprets them into tangible robotic maneuvers. Think of it as the ultimate bridge connecting human language, digital comprehension, and physical robotic response. The name itself, Robotics Transformer 2, echoes a sense of evolution and progress. Now envision this. RT-2 receives your simple command: move the red apple to the center of the table. And with a seamless blend of vision and language processing, the robot grasps your request. It identifies the apple's color, calculates its current location, and orchestrates a graceful move to the center, all initiated by your plain spoken words. RT-2 isn't just a technological leap, it's a glimpse into the future where interaction with robots feels as natural as chatting with a friend. Let me tell you how incredible RT-2 is in the world of AI. It's like a bridge between fiction and reality, doing something pretty similar to those large language models, or LLMs. You see, RT-2 follows this amazing idea of using a transformer-based model to learn from text and images on the internet. And guess what? It can even pull off seamless robotic actions, even in situations where it hasn't received specific training. According to Vincent Van Hoke, who heads robotics at DeepMind, RT-2's capabilities can be eloquently described as the ability to speak robot. Just like language models grasp general concepts from web text, RT-2 transforms knowledge from web data to inform its behavior. The implications of this are nothing short of astonishing. Imagine instructing an RT-2-powered robot to throw trash in the bin. Effortlessly, it comprehends what constitutes trash, distinguishes it from other objects, skillfully moves and picks it up, and expertly disposes of it, all without specific training for each task. The world of robots just got a lot smarter and more autonomous. RT-2 shines in reasoning and adapting to new commands. It showcases an improved semantic and visual understanding of novel robotic data. For instance, when asked to find an object that could serve as a hammer, RT-2 astutely identifies a rock as the best choice, revealing its rudimentary reasoning skills. In practical scenarios, it outperforms expectations. In one test, it cleverly determined that a rock could function as an improvised hammer, showcasing its ability to adapt to unforeseen challenges. Even with limited training data, RT-2 maneuvered a bottle of ketchup toward a specific destination with ease. Google's extensive testing has revealed astounding results. Across more than 6,000 trials, RT-2 achieved a performance level on par with its predecessor in familiar tasks. However, it is in the realm of unseen scenarios that RT-2 truly distinguishes itself. RT-2's performance speaks volumes about its potential for real-world applications, scoring an impressive 62% compared to RT-1's 32%. This remarkable adaptability opens the door to a future where robots navigate novel situations with the expertise of seasoned professionals, bringing us closer to that vision than ever before. Speaking of advancements, RT-2 stands out as a major improvement over its predecessor, RT-1. While RT-1, a VLA model, managed simple tasks like opening doors or picking up items in an office or kitchen, it was constrained to only tasks it had done before. On the other hand, RT-2 outperforms other models with diverse robotic control methods, such as VC-1, vision and language, R3M, reinforcement learning, and MOO, meta learning. In tests evaluating a robot's proficiency in tasks based on language commands, RT-2 achieved an outstanding score of 92.3%, surpassing VC-1 with 85.6%, R3M with an 81.4%, and MOO with 79.8%. That's quite a significant difference. But what truly sets RT-2 apart is its superior adaptability and stability, especially when faced with a new or unfamiliar situation. It's like having a versatile problem solver, capable of excelling in a wide range of scenarios. With RT-2 leading the charge, the horizon of robotics is becoming brighter, promising a future where robots become more than just machines, but true intelligent companions in our daily lives. You know, the true brilliance of RT-2 lies in its vision language action, or VLA model. This powerful AI system can actually understand both text and images from the web, and get this, it can translate all that information into tangible robotic actions. So imagine this, you can now instruct a robot in plain language, even if it's a task it's never encountered before, and it'll totally get it. The VLA model is like a mirror image of how humans learn, absorbing knowledge from various sources and smoothly applying it in brand new situations. With RT-2, the gap between human and robot learning is practically non-existent, thanks to its ability to tap into a vast trove of internet content and create a robot intelligence that's on par with human comprehension. Now, how cool is that? Let's dive into the intricate workings of RT-2. RT-2 is built upon the foundation of vision language models, or VLMs. These models take images as input and generate sequences of tokens that represent natural language text. Think of them as AI interpreters for visual data. These VLMs have already demonstrated their prowess in tasks like image captioning, object recognition, and visual question answering, all thanks to training on vast web-scale data. In Google's endeavor, they take it a step further by harnessing the capabilities of Pathways Language and Image Model and Pathways Language Model Embodied to form the backbone of RT-2. Now the real challenge is to guide a robot's actions. This is where the VLA comes in. The VLA, which is an advanced VLM, not only learns but can also direct robotic actions. Imagine it as a conductor of a well-orchestrated robotic ensemble. Google tackles this challenge by representing actions as tokens in the model's output. Think of these tokens as action cues akin to language prompts. This unique string format commences with a flag that determines whether to continue or halt the current episode, and then seamlessly segues into commands that dictate changes in the robot's position, rotation, and even the extension of its gripper. It's like teaching the robot a new language, but one that involves precise movements and spatial awareness. Let's move on to learn more about the incredible RT-2 and its chain of thought reasoning. This clever approach empowers RT-2 to tackle complex tasks by breaking them down into smaller, more manageable steps. For instance, consider asking RT-2 to move a banana to the sum of 2 plus 1. It handles this challenge with impressive finesse, just like solving a puzzle. First, it calculates that 2 plus 1 equals 3. Then it spots these items on the table, maybe cups, and strategically places the banana next to them. What truly sets RT-2 apart is its vision language action, or VLA model, which plays a crucial role at each step, making decisions and guiding its actions. If it needs to find the sum, it might ask, "What is 2 plus 1?" Then, to identify the items, it commands, "Scan the table," and skillfully carries out the task. Finally, it smoothly directs, "Move banana cup 1," and banana ends up right where it needs to be. The best part is that RT-2 can handle these complex tasks without requiring explicit, step-by-step instructions. It's like having a robotic problem solver that can think on their feet and execute with precision. Another remarkable facet of RT-2 is its ability to transform visual-only tasks into tangible robot actions, eliminating the necessity for language altogether. Imagine needing only visual input to execute a task, such as sorting items by color. RT-2 achieves this by leveraging its VLM model to describe the visual scene, followed by the VLA model determining the appropriate action based on that description. For instance, if RT-2 observes two apples, one red and one green, it would describe these apples and then make a decision, like move the red apple left. This ingenious approach empowers RT-2 to engage in a wider range of tasks, even those that do not require language input. The fusion of vision and action capabilities takes RT-2's functionality to an entirely new level, showcasing its versatility in navigating tasks that span the spectrum of complexity. In conclusion, RT-2 has the potential to make a significant economic impact in the industrial robotics industry, which was valued at $44.6 billion in 2020. It is only projected to grow at a compound annual growth rate of 9.4% from 2021 to 2028. However, introducing robotics and AI into our world comes with challenges and concerns, particularly regarding trust. Ensuring absolute safety and adherence to established guidelines is crucial to gaining human trust in these machines. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.